I've got some personal issues with my cousin that I need to focus on first.
Yeah, just remember, my boy, vengeance is a dish best served cold.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just leaving. I came over to deliver some muffins to the pretty little secretary. Hey, son, who could have guessed so many would turn out to be men, huh? Where's the sport in that? Hate, jealousy. Mix them up and they make a mean martini. And when we take over Ewing energies, you'll slake your thirst. With a twist. Darling, I'm gonna say this only once, and I'll deny it the minute I leave this room. But the best decision you ever made was the day you walked away from me. Give me a couple of days to work the state attorney. I'll make sure that twit never presses charges.
Thank you. Thank you both. But I broke the law. And I wouldn't learn my lesson if I tried to squirm out of this.
That's why you have me, darling. I never learned my lesson. Gone wrong.
What are you doing here, JR?
I'm just here to look my enemy in the eye. And since your daddy's about 2 feet shorter than I am, I guess you'll have to do.
I must have done something right to deserve a visit from you.
You won't be dealing with Christopher, you'll be dealing with me.
You're not a part of that company.
No, no, but I'm part of that family. You're not the first Pam to fox her way into the hen house. I'm one for one on flushing out Pamela's. And I plan on being two for two.
JR, I don't know what you did, and I don't want to know, but I am very grateful.
Darling, if I can still throw my weight around this town after all the crap I pulled, then you'll bounce back just fine.
And that's all you're getting?
There's the gal I know.
If you can behave yourself, would you like to come in for some tea?
I thought you'd never ask.
She's not gonna want to look like the bad guy.
Now, that's why you're gonna have to get her riled up about Elena.
Well, how the hell do I do that?
Sam, that girl stomped all over your heart like a Brahma bull going after a rodeo clown. You use those puppy dog eyes you got for me, and that's gonna bring out the mama bear in you, Ellen.
That's why I need you. Help me find a way to bring him down.
Don't you worry, little brother. It's gonna be my masterpiece.
You think that'll help us get him out of Ewing Energies?
You still got a lot to learn, boy. When a family's in trouble, we don't take advantage.
You got a problem with me?
You damn right I do. I hear you've been cavorting with Pamela Barnes. And what did Father say? I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Well, I am both.
Who I cavort with ain't none of your business.
It is when her last name is Barnes. What do you want with Christopher Scraps, anyway?
I'm working her.
And apparently not learning from your mistakes. You already got in bed with one crazy woman and that Marta. Not a good idea to get in bed with another one.
I got a plan to get her shares of Ewing Energies after the divorce.
You let that Barnes girl get a piece of our company and you're inviting a vampire into our home. She'll suck the life out of us. That's why I've seen to it that there won't be a divorce.
How's that?
I made a deal with Cliff's man, Frank. We've got a plan to take Pamela out of the picture.
You must be getting senile in your old age, Daddy, because I'm the one calling the shots here, remember?
You asked me to teach you every dirty trick I know so we could take Ewing Energies. I teach by example.
So what? You gonna try and persuade me to recant?
Try to talk Bobby Ewing out of what he believes is right. I got a better chance of winning the Good Samaritan Award.
But I do have to figure out a way to win this trial, JR.
You will. And if things get sticky, just give me a wink. I'll pay a visit to the judge and tug a string or two. No baby brother of mine's gonna spend his twilight years in jail. Good morning.
Good morning? Wow, I think that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me, JR.
What do you want, Barnes?
What the hell is the matter with you, JR?
I'm sure you'll fill me in.
Is forgiveness beyond you? John Ross had his reasons for going to Cliff. And if you have to know, I gave him Cliff's private number. So if you want to blame anyone, blame me.
For the life of me, I can't think of one sensible reason for our boy to go and seek favor from that bitter old bastard.
Fathers are supposed to take the high road when it comes to their sons. Forgive John Ross.
You got internet, email, apps.
Apps?
Applications. I even gave you Angry Birds.
Honey, I don't need any more Angry Birds.
We can fix this.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. Well, don't you worry, son. I've got a plan. It's gonna be my masterpiece. Because you shouldn't have to pay for my sins.
What do you mean?
Just remember, I'm proud of you. You're my son. From tip to tail.
Thank you, Daddy. That means a whole lot for me to hear you say that.
JR?
Hello? Dad! Dad! Dad?